Hi. Simeon.
Josh.
This is your favorite scene. And what is it? When you betray us? Or is it going to be different in the play? Would you be the size not to interrupt? This is one of my favorite scenes, you know. Simeon, I could just stab you. Perhaps you care to watch it with me. I saved the best seat in the house for you. I'll stand. No. You know what I've come to do? Now, let's not rush things. I invited you for a reason. Invited me? You tried to kill me. I took care not to stab you in just the right place they could have lived or died. It's the uncertainty that makes for true drama, you see? What? If you had died, the play would have ended. But if you lived, then the next act could begin. I would have been satisfied with either outcome. Of course, there are any number of ways to end a tale. But live you did, and now you have dutifully taken the stage to play out your role in this tragedy. What? Such a delightful show. Let's not lower the curtain yet, Are we gonna fight up here? Or are we gonna... You must be looking at me with such a face. Are you too not an artist of sorts? Surely you can appreciate the beauty in this. But not her own life. All the suffering, the pain that humans are capable of feeling condensed into a few brief yet sumptuous hours. Theater is life, and life is theater. Bro, what the fuck? What the hell? Surely you can see this. Yes? Your life was a beautiful tragedy from the moment you were brought into this world as a squalling babe. How many times in your life have you felt blessed to be here? When has life ever seemed a gift? This world is nothing but pain, nigh beyond the point of bearing. Constant, inescapable darkness. I will tell you the only joy I have found in life. Watching the lives of others fall apart. What the hell? The sweet fantasies that people imagine their existence to be inevitably crack, then shatter to pieces. And I savor the tragedy of each and every downfall because, oh, it is delicious. That one moment, that glorious instant when I see a man, a woman, lose all hope. That is the only time I truly felt or feel alive. You are disgusting and a disgrace. Do you understand now, Primrose? Your love for your father and his for you, it was a beautiful, fleeting thing. But it was all the more beautiful to see it all come apart. I thank you, Primrose, for inspiring me so. You have lived all this time for the sake of your revenge. You clipped the left of my wings. God, and then the right. And now you stand before me, your true foe. Simeon the Puppet Master. Was he always called that? But do you not find yourself wondering what your father would say if he could see you now?
Do you truly believe this is what he would have wanted for you?
Wow, they're actually talking now.
To throw away all your hopes and dreams for the sake of revenge.
My father is gone.
God.
I don't think he'd be happy at all. I think he'd say this. Live not for me, for I am dead and gone. You must find your own happiness.
I don't like that he's touching her.
Father.
Primrose. Will you dance for me once more? I wish to burn the sight of you into my memories, that it shall never fade.
Yes, Father.
She will need to be strong, indeed. For the future of our house will one day rest upon her shoulders.
You haven't forgotten your debts now,
oh,
have
this
you?
Man.
You haven't forgotten who owns you. It's a shame, Primrose. You were always my favorite.
Quite the dancer yourself, in the end.
And I know that, deep down, you have a good heart.
Primrose, you must find that faith in yourself.
I will send you to your father's side.
Now two remain.
Lady Primrose, what do you believe in?
She will be strong. We will raise her to be a fine lady, strong, kind, and just.
Yes. It reminds me of the fire in your father's eyes when he faced his end.
This man should not live a moment longer.
Oh, I'm sorry. I heard that you were looking around for my friend here. And you know what they say about birds of a feather.
Oh, the tragedy! It moves me to the depths of my soul!
But someday you must find a cause of your own. A cause that will bring you happiness. I will always love you, Primrose.
That was a really cool sequence.
What has this all been for? But no, Father would understand. And this will be the end of it.
I don't understand what happened. Like, we're on the stage. Were there even people here to begin with? Was there a play going on to begin with? There had to have been, because our companions commented on it. Strange.
When I plunge this dagger into your breast, it will all be over. I will finish this.
Perfect. Yes, just perfect. The depths of emotion that burn in those eyes.
Bro.
That is the girl I fell in love with so many years
ago.
Oh,
you're so weird, Simeon.
A woman truly worthy of my genius. Now, come to me, Primrose. And let me bring this beautiful tragedy to a close.
Oh, you're so weird. Wait.
The main event.
What are those?
There's nothing.
Marionettes? Oh, was it actually people or was it? Okay, I guess we'll take care of these first. Of course, I'm looking up what they're weak against because I don't want to waste my time. think we can do this pretty easy. Marionettes, they're wood, fire.
The battle is truly joined.
We'll do this.
I will cut you down.
Yeah. I have no idea what he's weak against, but can you do anything, Honest?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Actually, you could do this.
Holy strike, striking true.
He's just watching?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Okay.
Lightning, done my bidding.
Okay. He's just gonna watch while we do this. Oh no, last stand.
I'm flames, burn this away.
I don't know how much health these things have, but yeah, okay, we'll do level slash.
I will cut you down.
Let me go.
Alright, we got them to half. What was that? What'd you do?
Letting the hunt begin.
You gave him 2 rounds. Maybe we should,
better than a snare. I am ready. Flames, burn this away.
Okay.
I am ready. Flames, burn this away.
Yeah, it's not like I can, crazed strike. Why is it like that?
Here we go.
That was funny looking. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Now they both do things like that. Crush. Uh-oh.
Now then. I will cut you down!
Okay, we killed the girl. Honnet's gonna be knocked out.
I am ready.
Perfect.
I am ready.
Alright, now we focus on him.
How about you?
We might want to do leg hold trap.
And snap
poison.
Him.
I don't know what he's gonna do. Oh.
Alright. Pick your poison.
I am ready.
Letting the hunt begin.
Ooh, double hit.
Here we go.
Okay, since we've done that, we'll get another BP for next round. So, let's just poison him again.
Pick your poison.
How dare he be in a chair for this? The bastard. I didn't bring anyone along with the Primrose. Oh my god.
Come in, if thou darest. Better than a snare.
Better than a snare.
What? Come.
What does this do? Unleash a highly powerful bow attack on all foes. We might just want to set up leg hold trap.
Better than a snare.
Yeah, just to set that up. We can attack with this.
The moonlight
damage. probably should heal. Don't miss.
I wreak havoc upon thee.
Okay, cool.
Here goes nothing.
I don't know what he's gonna be on about, but oh, he's already half. He kind of sucks. Yo, low-key kind of suck. Whoa!
Come in, if thou darest.
Look at that. I can heal us now. I was worried.
Here we go.
Strikes a pose. I'm sorry. This man is like the easiest boss.
Get your poison.
We're so high leveled though. That's probably why.
The battle is truly joined.
I am ready.
Come in, if thou darest.
Now then. Out of my way!
Come in, if...
I'm surprised he's not talking with Primrose like the other people had in their... In their stuff. Wait, it's up there. I wish there was one that gave BP to everyone. That would be nice.
Stay strong.
Here goes nothing.
But there isn't.
Try this.
I am ready. Stay strong.
Okay. Let's go. What if we just kill him here?
The moonlight falls.
That would be pretty silly.
Let's go.
We might just kill him.
Bring it. Let's get down to work.
Ha! Ulbrich's gonna. If Ulbrich hits with his brand thunder.
He's unbending. I wreak havoc upon thee.
Easiest boss fight ever! Simeon, you suck! Simeon, you suck! You suck! Oh my god, that was like so easy! I blinked and it was over!
No! No, something's not right!
Uh-huh.
This isn't enough. Not yet! We still haven't seen the full depths of the darkness inside you. Show me more, Primrose.
You're so weird.
Show me the darkest shadow in your heart. You hate this, don't you? You are full of regrets.
The fuck is he on about?
I regret nothing.
Foolish girl! You think your father would be proud to see you like this? Bloodying your precious family heirloom for petty revenge?
Petty? Stop getting close to her!
Tell me, have you even visited your father's grave?
No. First, I must do what must be done. When I can look him in the eye and tell him he is avenged, then and only then will I go.
My poor little Primrose. Ugh. How you lie to yourself so.
Simeon is so disgusting, I hate him. Just stab him already,
Primrose.
Can't
you see that you're running away? You can't bear to face your father. Just show him your blood-stained hands.
He's saying a lot of shit that isn't true. Bro, just stab him,
Marty. This was never about avenging your father, was it? You were simply trying to fill the emptiness in your heart. But you couldn't accept that. So you twisted your memories of your father beyond recognition, until you convinced yourself that he would want this. It's true, isn't it?
You speak nonsense.
How did it feel when you killed my men? Did that fill the hole in your heart, even a tiny little bit?
Enough! Shut up!
You can admit it, Primrose. You don't need to be strong anymore.
Stop it! Just stop. You have no place in my heart any longer.
Oh.
Father. Can I tell you something, Father? Something I've never told anyone before. The truth is, I hated it. I hated my life without you. I hated the loneliness. I hated not having you by my side. But it's almost over now. Please, Father, forgive me.
Primrose is very fucked up in the head. Oh!
Come now, Primrose, it's okay.
What's happening?
Abandon this madness, my dear girl. You don't need to lie to yourself any longer.
So we fought up here, but we were acting like we were fighting on the stage.
That hard look on your face doesn't suit you.
Ugh.
You know you were made for softer things.
Just kill him.
I am Lady Primrose of House Azelheart. And I swear on my ancestor's name. And on my father's blade. I will not lose faith. My faith shall be my shield against you!
Oh god, we're going back in?
Time for the main event.
Oh! Oh my god, I was talking a lot of shit, but now we got the real deal, huh? Now we have the real deal! Oh shit, I was talking so much shit, like damn, you ain't nothing. Oh, okay. I was wondering why that was so easy. Why did you... Everything's fine. Everything's fine.
Pick your poison!
I am ready.
What are you weak against? Oh, what's that one? It's just dagger? Oh, fuck. Oh, no. What do I do? Do you have a... You don't have a dagger. Shit. I guess we'll unlock them. Just so we know what they are.
How about you?
Even though it does nothing for us.
Ensnare them!
Primrose's gonna have to step up for game of attacking with the dagger.
Victory shall be mine.
Wait, it's not sword? Am I blind?
Alright.
And I didn't make anyone the thief, which is the only other class that has frickin'. Oh, fuck. What am I doing? I'm freaking out. That has dagger.
Pick your poison.
Oh boy, I am.
This will help it.
Flabbergasted. Boiling blood.
All right.
I could hire dancers. Not all is lost.
The best thing I can do.
Come in, if thou darest. Better than a snare.
I think we can do double.
I'm ready.
Triple. Just to get him knocked down. I was like, ayo, that fight was so easy. The fight was so easy. It was easy because it wasn't the real thing.
And snare them!
I'm ready.
We were given a choice to get more BP.
All right. Don't get carried away.
Don't get carried away. That's funny.
Watch me now.
The moonlight rolls.
All right, Ulbrich. Do not miss.
Is unbending. I wreak havoc upon thee.
You didn't miss, but that was really low damage.
Let me come.
What would be best here?
Cowering before the huntress.
Oh my god. What?
So witchery.
Oh my god. What is he weak against now? Damn it. Do I have a fire? Soulstorm.
Trying this.
Okay, I can unsilence everyone, nothing. Right? Soothing dust. We have silence on us. I don't think we can. So poor horrific effects. What does this do?
Try this.
Not what I was hoping.
No good.
Okay. Well, this is awkward. We can just use items. Yeah, we'll just use items.
You like that?
I mean, I also could just use items to, like, get us out of this, because 5 turns is a little too much. What is this? Silence?
Use this.
Maybe we'll get more turns after this. Awesome. Let's do this on Ulbrich as well. Maybe, I don't know. Fuck.
Stay strong.
Trying to figure it out, man.
Using this.
I am ready.
Flames, burn this away.
Now then. And snare them.
Here goes nothing. Pick your poison.
I'm ready.
Yeah, we'll just do more fire. Sure.
Trying this.
Here we go. Pick your poison.
I am ready.
Flames, burn this away.
This is gonna be like a little tougher, but not too tough.
Victory,
you know?
Shall be mine.
I thought it was sword. It is sword. Nice. Alright, let's go. Mega damage.
Flames, burn this away.
4,000. Almost 5,000 each. Holy shit. Do not miss. Don't miss.
I wreak havoc upon thee.
Thank you. Thank you. Maybe not too much harder. Hope we just. Sure.
Cowering before the huntress.
5,000, I'll deal with that. That's
here we
fine.
Go. Let's get down to work.
Ha! All good damage, but I'm worried about our health. 10. And it changed again. Stop doing that.
Using this.
Now then. Ensnare them.
Try to play it. We'll try to play it safe.
No good.
Yeah? This is why I buy these things.
Stay strong.
Shucks. Try this.
I'm ready.
And that was what I was hoping for.
Stay strong.
Okay, now what the hell is he weak against?
I am ready.
We can't do dark or dagger.
Be engulfed in my blizzard. Letting my arrow fly in true.
Oh, I want to heal. To be completely honest.
A miracle indeed.
Now then.
What's he got? Arrow storm. And then, what do we want to
bring it on!
Just hit him with an axe, yeah?
Sorcery!
God. Okay, we can knock him out, but I need to give Ulbrich the key. He's going
using
for three turns now.
I am ready.
What? Uh-uh. Shut up.
Be engulfed in my rhythm.
He took away my tactics. I legit can't see who's gonna... Oh my god. Okay.
Now then.
I think that's kind of booty when I literally
ensnare them.
Took him out.
Bring it on. Pick your poison.
He's almost dead. In theory, we could kill him this round.
Alright.
In theory. Ulbrich, don't miss. Don't miss, Ulbrich.
I wreak havoc upon thee.
Ooh. He's still not dead?
The light is my friend.
You still not dead?
I am.
Watch me now.
Be and go.
Woo! Primrose took the final blow as she should. This man is fucking awful. Nice level up on it. Like, this man is awful.
Bravo. Oh, bravo. I have seen the full depths of your heart. It was more beautiful than I could have ever imagined.
Mm-hmm.
And now for our climax. Come, Primrose, and plunge your precious dagger into my breast.
Okay, cool. Yeah, let's just do that.
Every show must come to an end, Primrose. It is time to lower the curtain.
Yeah, this is just like a metaphorical stage.
And when the moon waxes full and bright in dark heaven, and stars glitter worlds away from earthly sorrow, would that sleep hold you in her soft embrace? Then shall my eyes close, lips open in prayer, for it is only...
I skipped it, I'm so sorry, I apologize.
Goodbye, Simeon.
Yes, Umber!
My answer is yes? Excuse me? I am so happy, my love. My heart is free of all doubts. Let us never be apart again. Never again. Bro, this is how you wrote the ending of this? What the fuck? Damn, with her having stabbed him? Wait, the credits? What? I'm sure there was probably some really awesome music, but hello? I guess because we completed all the chapters, they're showing us the credits. What? There's not like a main end? Are you kidding me? Oh, they're showing them in the order that I got them. Wait, this is actually really cool. What the heck? Oh, it's actually showing us. Oh, this is so cool. But also, why did the credits just start rolling? Because this isn't the end, right? What about the whole thing with the gates and stuff and the other stuff and blah, 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 blah. showing us when we had who we had in our party when we got them. That's really cool. But also very, like, it's just like, why are we rolling credits now? And who got the final hit? That's kind of awesome. Is it going to show for each chapter? Amazing. That's cool. I do like this, but also it just feels so abrupt that they're showing us this before even showing us chapter 4 Primrose End. You know how they have the end screens? Before I got all the jobs. Primrose always doing work, man. She's always doing it. So is Ulbrich, usually. Therion boss kill. Nice. Remembering these bosses from chapter 2. Is this still chapter 2? Or is this chapter 3 now? Nice Ulbrich end. Oh, this fucking dude. This is so fun. I like to see our progress. I'm glad they included this. We'll remember our journey together. But I don't like that they're showing credits so abruptly. And that's it? Can I play more after the credits? I guess we'll find out. Fought the dragon. The Rat King took him out. That's so funny. I forgot about that. That's hilarious. This thing, yes, so creepy. I'm sure that this monster, it's a human. It has something to do with the gate. Primrose, always doing the final hits. Ogun. Yeah, this boss fight was also pretty easy in comparison to everyone else's. Nice going, Haunted. Was that a cross strike? arrows once again. Sad end for Darius, but you know, he kind of deserved it. Wow, Cyrus with an axe? You're like, wow, did that actually happen? And it had to have, because everything else happened. Yes, Ophelia. It's always satisfying when it's their chapter and they get the final blow on the boss. Ulbrich. Oh my god, her legs. Oh my god, those legs. Honey. And finally, we're back here. Primrose once again got the final hit. So now what? Do we get to play more? We didn't even get to see the end credits scene for Primrose. Like, where's her epilogue? Oh, she did come back here. Mother. She didn't go back to Sunshade.
At long last, I can face you again. I did as you always taught me, Father. I found a cause I could truly believe in, and I kept my faith. Since the day that you were taken from me, I swore I would avenge you. And avenge you I did. And yet, even now that my long journey has ended, and I have done all that I set out to do, why? Why does my heart still ache with this hollow pain? What am I supposed to believe in now? What cause will carry me on from here? But this is something I must find for myself. And until I do, I will keep dancing.
That? Wait, who's that? What? Why is it stopping right there? What? Oh. Oh, this is beautiful. Primrose. She's free. She's finally free to live her life. Wow, that was, very emotionally intense, to be honest. And they really got me with that boss fight, that juke. You have completed this traveler's tale. You can now freely remove them from your party. I can remove Primrose from my party? Why would I want to do that? Primrose is my girl. I guess if we wanted to go, level up other people. Okay, that's kind of crazy, though. I just want to look at my party. We can remove Primrose. That's insane to me, huh? Why would I want to do that? Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm Ophelia! Oh, that's insane to me. I'm kind of short-circuiting, like, oh my god. What do I do? Okay. I might still stick with Primrose. I'm not sure what else we can do. That seemed like the end. I'm gonna do a guided sweep of doing all the side quests that are left over. Meaning I'm gonna be looking at a guide of each town. We'll just start somewhere and try to look at everything and try to do all the side quests we can. I will still try to do the ones that I failed earlier. If I fail again very hard, then I don't know. We'll just leave it alone. We'll just leave it alone. Okay, this is crazy. We don't have Primrose there. That's crazy. I'm 100 hours in. Most of it's probably menus, though. Yeah, that was Primrose's chapter 4. I'm gonna do another episode at least, maybe more than one, depending on how long it takes, to do all of the side quest cleanup, see what else there is, and if that's just the ending of the game, that's kind of lackluster, I'm gonna be honest. That's kind of very lackluster in my opinion. Like, there's like, hello? There's just like, nothing else? All the little connections, putting them together, nothing else. But I'm gonna hold off on that and see if any side quests open up, I don't know, more connections. And I'll see you guys in the next one.